I always liked the Pioneer Man, and then you were so adventurous. And I did like a hunter, fisherman, and all that, because that's what my daddy was. And of course, I lost my dad. But guess what? I remember the time right there. I know just where it is on Highway 71, and you went to kill squirrels. The only problem was, back then, you didn't understand, or either you didn't care about the law, because you said, the Lord gave us all this, so I'm going to get how many I need, which was more than what they told you to get.
I was putting the 1800 mentality into the 20th century.
Well, I liked that adventure, but then you had me drive the getaway car that picked you up with all the extra squirrels that was like robbing a bank or something.
Now I'm still robbing banks. In those days, the getaway car, she drove it, and it was squirrel hunting out of season.
Well,
we'd
bring
the squirrel there.
I had already...
She'd pull up, did you get them? She'd drop me off at one place, pick me up at another place. I'd come out of the woods, and you know, we're dating.
You'd say, hurry,
she would say, did you get them? She said, whoo. And I'd have a, she said, them's gonna be good to eat there. So I'd get a big load of squirrel, dump them in there, jump in the car, and we'd take off.
Well, you know,
that's
what?
When dating was real dating.
No, because I'd read about Bonnie and Clyde, and I thought we sounded just like Bonnie and Clyde. And I said, we're not killing people, we're not robbing banks, but we got too many squirrels, they could get us. And then I become like, I thought I was a criminal. The same way you had me in Ruston.
Life was a lot more simpler in those days, Miss Kay.
Well, in Ruston, when you went to Tech, and then you said, we can get some peaches on that. I said, but they're not our peaches. And you said, well, God gives peaches to everybody, which was not really true. That was that man's peaches. And you said, but he's got thousands of peaches.
Fruit.
So then I had to drive the getaway car for robbing the peach tree.
It was as follows. The system was fruit, nuts, and wild game came from the Creator, and we're just going to harvest what we need to eat. But nuts, fruit, and wild game, that was sanctioned.
It's called trans...
It was not stealing.
No, it's called... What is that word when you get on somebody's land, you're not supposed to be there?
Trespassing.
Yeah, that word. Yeah, that's what it was. And then you said, hurry, hurry, hurry. So I'm driving a getaway car as fast as I could. And then I got home and I'm like, oh, we could have been arrested.
The audience is beginning to see what are the roots of a long marriage. They're beginning to see the way it starts, and they say, so
you
that's what you do in order to stay married 55 years.
Well, thank goodness we
didn't. You pick fruit and you eat nuts, and you pick nuts that grows, and you have wild game,
but
and you
have
got your woman driving a getaway car.
We had to run away from the scene, and you could have been a pirate or something. I don't know, but I'm just glad that's all we got and we didn't do anything else worse than that. I thought it was kind of fun at first, but then I just said, ugh.